rise and shine, rise and grind. You know how we do it, another day, another dollar. Just wanna say shout out to all my people out there supporting this crime reels. You know how we do it, 2021. So today's a very special day. We got my 1963 Chevy Impala Super Sport being delivered to my door. About to go check this out, come on. This is my second 63 Impala, my third Impala, and we're going. My name is Roberto Garcia, also known as my street and rap name Mr. Criminal. I'm an entrepreneur, entertainer, rapper, actor, dog breeder, investor, and a full-fledged hustler. If I'm not traveling around the world doing shows, I'm in the studio working on new music, building my dog breeding program, and making moves with my several businesses from clothing to other ventures. Nothing comes easy. Working and building my dreams step by step as I walk this path God laid out for me. From a prior convicted felon to a worldwide empire, this is my life. Take a ride with me. '63 Chevy Super Sport Impala. Almost had Snoop Dogg beat me to it. You guys look on Cali Broker. Motherfucking Snoop Dogg was on it. Impala, and I told myself, that's my motherfucking Impala. I manifested that shit. Bought 3 cars in 1 week. A 62 Impala coming from Washington, a Regal Grand National coming from New York, from the original owner, being garaged all these years, and a 1963 coming from Dallas, Texas. Boss moves. Stay tuned. Where it is, there it is, as you guys can see. I've been waiting for a little bit. My delivery just got here to my crib. About to check out this whip. How you doing, sir? She made it. Oh, it's all good, brother. Take your time.
Yeah, I want to thank all my people for supporting. Right here at Crime Reels 2021. Brand new luxury whip being delivered to the crib. Check it out. That's how we do it. Shout out to all my people for posting and representing. Everybody out there for making this happen. Thank you guys for the support. Just got my delivery from Texas from one of my 3 cars that I bought last week. 1963 Chevy Super Sport Impala. That's right. It wouldn't be possible without you guys making this happen. It wouldn't be possible without you guys, all the streaming, merchandise purchases, all the supporting my YouTube videos, all the people tapping in with my kennel program. So I want to salute everybody for making this crime family entertainment, Mr. Criminal shit, the empire. You know how we do it. Everybody keep on supporting, keep on downloading. Brand new Sounds of the Body Part 3 coming soon. And you might be catching me dipping through the LA streets in this motherfucking Laker 63. I'm gonna call it the Lake Show. You know how we do it. Stay tuned for seeing the Lake Show on your boulevard. Crime Family Entertainment, we ain't playing.